I'm Denise Koch. Phillips Seafood is going Mexican at one of its locations in Ocean City. The Phillips family says their restaurant on 141st Street will reopen on May 1st as the Bayside Cantina. It will serve tacos, fajitas, and burritos, as well as specialty margaritas and other Mexican drinks. You can still get Phillips Seafood while in Ocean City at their original location on Philadelphia Avenue.